Mixed emotions were apparent at today's Penn State game, but the scandal didn't stop several fans from flocking to former Coach Paterno's statue and surrounding it with flowers and cards. Barbara Barr from our sister station in Lancaster has more.
There was one stop many fans had to make before they went into Beaver Stadium to watch the game.
Whenever we come to Penn State, we never fail to stop by and have our picture taken here. It embodies the man.
It is the bronze statue of Joe Paterno, an image of the coach in happier times.
I feel that statue means, like, it's sadness now.
Before you walk by, it was a happy moment, and now you walk by and it's a sad moment.
Still they come, young and old, many in Nittany Lion blue, others in Cornhusker red, to have their picture taken next to his likeness.
Kind of a thing to see when you come to the stadium.
Being here now is kind of bittersweet.
On the wall behind the statue, it is written that when the coach is gone, he'd like to be remembered for making Penn State a better place, not just for being a good football coach. A wish once so certain to be fulfilled, now seen perhaps in a different light.
Hopefully when the truth comes out, we'll understand what actually happened, and I think overall people will receive Joe the way he wanted to be seen.